Hey, good Saturday morning. I'm meteorologist Shelby Hayes. Thanks for being with us on KOCO.com and the KOCO weather app. A mild start to the day. We're in the 60s and the 70s this morning, 72 degrees by 9 a.m. If you are headed out to the zoo today, going to be a great day out there. 85 degrees by lunchtime, sunny skies, 92 this afternoon. You notice the shift in the winds from south to north as we head through about mid-morning. We could see a few isolated showers as that front moves through, but the majority of us going to stay dry. It's less than a 20% chance for you to see any rain today. A high of 92 degrees this afternoon in Oklahoma City. We're in the low 90s across northern Oklahoma, warmer across the southern half of the state where it takes just a little bit longer for that cool front to move through. Now, it doesn't keep us much cooler, but it does bring us a lot of sunshine. 98 degrees today in Ardmore, 97 in Lawton. And again, that wind shifting from the south to the north around midday today, staying at about 10 miles per hour. So that very slight chance of rain as we head throughout the day today, only about a 20% chance. Again, most of us stay dry. Then we enter a very quiet weather pattern. Highs in the low to mid 90s. Lots of sunshine. Low temperatures in the upper 60s and low 70s. I'm on KOCO this morning from 5 to 7 and again from 8 to 9 with more details on your forecast.